Ready?
Let me just.
I don't think you understand how much I hate this monster. I hate it more than Kezu.
A cookie hunter is the client.
Oh, interesting. It says on Dragon Ball Z Universe 2, it has the Black Goku as a playable character.
Really? Ooh.
But it says, it doesn't call him Black Goku, it says playable character from Dragon Ball Super. Does he not have an English name yet?
On the show, in the subtitles, he's called Black.
Yeah.
But you know, that's probably too racist.
they might call him Dark Goku or something.
His name is going to, they're going to actually call him at some point. That's who he is. That's his actual name.
Oh, wait, I can take the shortcut.
Where's the spot?
Oh, shit.
Oh, he saw me.
I think I already saw you, yeah.
Oh, here it is.
Oh, yeah, for future reference.
Maybe he'll still come after it. Nope, he's angry.
No!
Okay.
No, like, if he sees you, he's not gonna go for the frog.
Yeah. So
don't even bother. Just throw the sonic bomb or something.
That didn't work. Okay, now that worked. Usually you can interrupt his hyper beam.
But he didn't fly out. Wait,
are you gonna come up?
Yo, get the fuck out of the water!
He's lucky we can't go after him.
That's why he's taking advantage of this shit.
Wait, he got hit by the sonic bomb. Why is he not coming up?
We can't do it now because he's raged. Yeah, we can't. The sonic bomb doesn't work on him when he's raged, right?
It's not like he's even hitting us. He's not doing anything. He's just wasting everyone's time.
I hate this monster.
Oh, there
we go.
Fucking finally, man.
Yeah, but what rage mode? He just saw us.
The sonic bomb makes him rage, though.
Yeah, but he should have come out when the sonic bomb hit him.
He should have. He did. He did. He did jump out the water like, but he ignored protocol.
Forgot about
fucking
that one.
Plesioth. And I hate
wasn't it right?
Yeah, what the hell? He just got knocked down, I guess.
What the fuck is going on with this fucking fight? Oh, there we go. Jesus, man. God.
He was doing the bite on somebody.
Yeah, it's the same exact ride as everything else.
Yeah. Oh, the range on that, though.
Stop it. Oh my god, just die. Can you just die right now, please? You know what? Fuck this. I'm spamming jumps. I'm tired. I don't feel like fighting you anymore, man. I hate you. Can you just fucking fall off a cliff and never come back again? Please?
Can you be a fishing minigame again?
Yes. Oh my god, please. I fucking hate you, man. Just fucking go away. Ugh. You're a dick. No! What the fuck? He was done!
Huh? Oh! Oh.
Ow. Yeah. Jesus, that hurts.
Fucking hate you.
No. Okay.
Fucking hate you.
You know, the funny thing is the Hyper Plesiot actually charges the hip check like
me.
The Freedom Unite Plesiot does.
Ah, damn it.
You don't even get a chance to take an energy drink. He instantly tailspins right after it.
Mm-hmm.
Don't jump in the water.
Oh, god.
Oh, he jumped over the tail swipe.
Oh, he's paralyzed again. Man, he really is weak to that shit.
Mm-hmm.
With the white buff on this insect glaive, I get 65% affinity.
Oh, nice.
Because of the bug. That plus crit status really pulls him up.
Are you using a Dread Queen?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Same here. Just please die, please.
Oh, yeah, you have energy charge too.
Yeah. Come on, man. Come on. One.
Oh god, he got me again. Shit.
You have time though. Oh, fucking god! Damn it.
Damage.
I tried to get away from that too.
You and your broken ass hip check.
Fucking Delswick.
Yeah.
Fuck this monster.
No! Oh god damn it.
Look how much damage that fucking did!
Oh no. Thank you.
from...
I don't even know how to kill me with this.
Fucking die! Go home! Go away! Leave us the fuck alone, man. Damn. Oh. Man, you were so lucky we can't chase you in the water. You're so much easier to fight in the water.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? I got disconnected again.
Oh, no.
Man. Come on, man.
Well, we did do the subquest if you, You should- Oh.
It's paralyzed again.
Wait, who hosted this?
I did.
Okay, yeah, we'll just finish this. He should be almost dead.
I hope to God he is. I fucking hate him. Die, bitch, die!
Oh, good, he's something. I might just the next area.
Yeah, you might be able to kill an Omega.
Yeah. Gonna try to finish it. God damn it, Plessio.
Fucking hate you, Plessio. Oh my god. You just ruined everything.
Oh wait, where did he go? Oh shit.
Oh, no. Hit.
Oh shit.
Where'd he go?
Like he walked in here.
Yeah, he swam this way.
Didn't he walk to 9?
No, he probably goes to 6.
Yeah, he swam, like, that way, though. It looked like it, anyway.
Go back to 9. Go back to 9. God damn it, Plessioth! I blame you for all of this.
Here, I'll lay one. I was really surprised that he wasn't in there. I was like, man, yeah. He's taking time.
He's so damn big that he,
Oh, that's fucked up.
I wasn't even near you.
Oh, shit!
Whoa.
Ah, fuck.
No! I didn't want to do this right now! No! Okay.
Oh, we got...
God damn it.
If he would have did a hit bump, that'd have been it.
Don't you have a lamp swim? God damn it.
Yeah, I know.
You're not in the water anymore. You have other moves.
Watch out, he's peeing again.
He's peeing again.
There we go.
Here, yeah.
Good, let's see.
Oh, sorry.
Fucking Bulfango.
Oh, shit.
Are you capturing him?
I just wanted to be over.
Yeah.
It's too bad. I didn't bring traps or. Jesus, he keep checking that pillar away.
Oh, is he in the cave?
Yeah, he went for the cave for me.
Oh, I hate this monster.
Ah, like having sung a Blissyot.
Goku!
I guess I really thought of that when I was reading that Xenoverse thing.
Why'd they make a part 2 to that game?
I think the first one sold pretty well, and it got pretty good views. So.
I'm just saying, like, why didn't they just update the first one?
There we go. Place it dead.
Oh, true.
Why didn't they just add characters? Why does he give lobster shit just like Laggy?
Yeah,
what the
does.
Fuck, man? Come on. It's
well, he didn't Freedom Unite, too. So.
Well, they should have just let him do it, not Laggy, too.
I unlocked a bunch of stuff.
I kind of wish he gave lobster stuff in 3 Ultimate.
Yeah, actually, that would.
Oh, he was Silver Crown.
The first one we fight is a Silver Crown.
Of course it is.
No wonder his stomach was so high. Jesus.
Fucking hate this monster, man. Okay, bless you all in the carcass for Gen and Duren. Blau. There we go.
That'd be crazy if you had one on like each side of the boat. You know, they take turns attacking. That would be really fun.
Duren would ram it and. Fucking let you get on his back, and while Gen's coming with his back scales on the other side to fucking ram the shit out of it. That was crazy.
And then all of a sudden, the hollow Gen comes out with Double Joe riding him.
Oh my god.
That definitely sounds like a custom quest that they threw in.
No, Lao. I'd rather fight Plessioth 5,000 times in a row than fight Lao one time. No.
Unless Lao is like revamped, like fuck some that. Of the older monsters.
Well, if they, yeah. But I don't see how they could.
I'm gonna try fishing him out again. See if I can get to the spot this time before he sees me.
No Lao. Fuck Lao. No.
Hell no.
If he sees even one of us, nobody can fish him out, right?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. I'm crouching.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Dun 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Snake, I'm here.
Somehow I knew it would go right to that.
Wait, where did it go?
Snake.
Oh, here it is.
Dun, 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 dun.
Whoa. Dun, the frogs dun, changed dun. Colors. The last
yeah, are... depending on what your color is. Because last time I think you were red.
He's going.
Okay.
Easy hit.
Nice.
Is there a meter that shows up, or do you just like yank him?
Nope. Just cutscene.
Oh, it's just like Goble then.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was just like in 3U.
Did you see how he just showed up? He doesn't even fly out of the warp. He just showed up. He literally just slid up like, hey, what's going on? I'm Plesio. And I'm fucking annoying.
Well, this one's fucking huge too. What the hell?
Oh my god, yeah, this one.
It's because it's fucking Plesioth. They know how much I love him.
Is this bigger than the last one? I mean, the last one was Silver Crowned already, so.
Let's give him a bigger Brooklyn.
Sure.
I fucking hate you,
Plesioth. I think we will. I mean, like, as long as the connection holds up.
Fucking hate you. Just fucking fall off the planet of Monster Hunter. Just fall off of it. Go away, man. Fuck. Fucking hate you. Dick.
Oh, nice.
The fuck are you here? Damn, with your fake ass Tron armor. Get the fuck out of here.
Actually, might make his armor. That's actually really good for aerial, so.
Bad. Yeah.
Oh, it has different skills now?
Yeah.
So I remember it's all about capturing before. Mm-hmm.
Capturing and rewards from capturing.
Right.
They changed it up now.
That's cool.
You had a dick! You're a fucking. Oh my god, I fucking hate you.
Shit.
I got us.
Nope, double.
Oh, now you're gonna pee. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking ass.
He's like, I'm gonna pee on you.
Fucking R. Kelly.
Yeah.
Chip, chip, chip. Don't nobody want no goddamn golden shower from a fucking Plesioth. Fuck out of here.
Oh, he's so big, he can't hit me with the threshing.
Yeah, it's kinda nice.
I guess if you're right next to him, he can't hit you. But if you're that range, the tailspin hits you. Hate you! Goku! Die, bitch. Just fucking die. Fuck a subquest. Die. Stop stepping on me. Fucking die.
Oh, oh god. Oh, he stepped on me. Oh,
that's die, bitch.
Oh, nice paralysis.
Bitch, die.
That's good, because he was probably going to follow up with that, after that sleep bite.
Just to follow up with death right now. Just, come on, man. All these slashes to your stomach, you getting gutted, bitch. Just fucking die.
Oh, shit, the land swim. God damn.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh, fuck.
Cello.
Oh.
Right out of the air, yo.
Yeah. Okay, he's
limping after all of that.
Look at that, Brooklyn.
He caught up Brooklyn.
Okay, this time we know he's
6-6-6-6.
Yeah, I did the same thing. God damn it.
He went right. He does. He actually swims in a direction of 9. But lands him at the entrance. What the fuck,
Ryan?
You fucking look at bitch. That. You fucking wait. Oh my god.
He's keep checking the entrance too.
Fucking hate you. Fucking hate you. I fucking hate
you. Oh my god.
Like, oh, I fucking hate this piece of fucking shit, man.
Look at him being. Okay.
Oh.
Fucking worthless bitch. Oh my god. I don't even know if you want to be a fucking shark or a regular fucking fish, you ugly fuck. God damn.
Oh, damn it. Okay. Ooh, nice.
What's that wings for, bitch? You don't even fucking fly. You're fucking tall for nothing, bitch. All that height for shit. Fuck you. Piece of shit.
Oh, thank you for tripping me. Oh,
my god.
Sakura slash finish.
Nice.
Asshole.
Yeah, he's about to hit me with a hit bump if somebody didn't trip me. That was awesome. Saved me.
Damn, using longsword on him is actually kind of fun.
Adept?
No, nope, I was using a striker.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Yes.
Not bad.
Just spamming arts on him.
I wish, whatchamacallit, longsword was better. Najirala.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he's in the next tier. We can upgrade a lot of his weapons.
Mm-hmm. I'm really curious if this is bigger than the last one.
Yeah, he looked a little bit bigger than the last one.
Yeah, let me go get Reaper real quick. Fucking use him on Plesioth. Fucking hate you, Plesioth. Jesus.
I hate you.
Fucking hate you. Reaper and his two shotguns. Yeah, die. Die. Die.
He's like, I hate you. And he's like, I have the higher ground.
Well, he definitely does.
Oh, exactly how that shit went. It's so stupid.
I got a Wyvern gem.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, you know what? I need that for a weapon.
Oh man. Oh man, thank you for that one. That
was a gold crown. Jesus.
Wow.
Fuck off, Plesion.
Game, please stop giving us the big ones.
I got a new card for the trader, nice.
Oh really? Is that what that? I was kinda mashing it. I missed like everything it said after like the first two.
Yeah, if you don't do the specific category quest on the village, you can get it from beating the certain urgency in Hiren.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Lava Dioth? What the fuck's going on in your chat, Omega?
That's all you. Oh, wait, what the hell?
What? Why are we all here? What the...
Wait, this is not a... Well, I guess the game wants us to start together.
Sure.
Lava Dioth. Okay.
It's like just... Lava Dioth and like Braggy Dio's combined or something.
For some reason, no, I feel that... like that's how Mike Tyson would say it.
Is that meme about the Dio thing? It was me, Lava Dioth.
So oh, like, I thought they were just like...
Yeah.
Like I really thought like Mike Tyson was saying it.
Alright. I'm gonna try to sneak.
Oh.
Yeah, look at the Lava Dioth. We'll Lava Dioth over there, you know. Gonna put his fucking lights out.
And the Draculas.
The Draculas, you know, I'm the fucking champ, you know, you can't fuck with me, you know, no one can fucking
Fuck.
Oh, he saw you.
He saw me before the frog?
Son of a bitch. Fucking Plesio, I fucking hate you.
Yeah, no. Shit, he's shooting at me.
No.
Okay.
I took him for Jaggy.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, I saw you land anyway.
Get out.
Alright, this time
get
you
out.
Come out.
Get out. You motherfucker! No. I fucking hate you! You fucking bitch!
Oh my god, just get out. Come on, man. Fight like a man.
Fight like me. Yeah.
He doesn't know how to do it because he's a fucking bitch.
Which rush hour did that? That was the first one?
First one, yeah. This bitch shot me. You still shooting at me?
He's like, come on. Fight like a man.
Put your gun down. Fight like a man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It was the gun. Okay.
Yeah. Because I know. That's what Chris Tucker told him to do earlier in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Put your gun down. Fight like a man. Ah, you know what? I'm gonna take your ass.
What the hell? He charged that.
Then I'm gonna take your ass to jail.
Oh, god. Damn it.
Oh my god.
Hip checks for everyone.
Yeah.
Oh no, weird. Fuck that.
I don't know if you guys saw that, but he kinda charged the hip check instead of, like, just doing it.
Oh, he, like, delayed it? Oh my god.
Yeah. I tried to lip dodge that.
Let's see, fuck you! Oh my god, fuck you!
Yeah, I'm getting all this. Oh shit!
I hate everything about you.
There's a fucking Jagged. No wonder I was getting interrupted.
Why are you allowed to live?
Ooh, nice.
Why does Capcom like you?
Fucking Jagged, get off. Get off my screen.
And wait till people tell me to move in when Plesio's spinning around. Fucking bum. Seriously.
Todd, why aren't you moving in? What are you doing?
Like, I wonder. I genuinely wonder if people think you're invincible when
they do.
They're thrashing around like that.
I really think they do, honestly.
You can't get hurt, John. Get in there.
Yeah. Help him. Then help me.
John. Pull me out of your car. Do it.
Ooh.
Can you just die? Like right now, die? He's dead! Yay! Oh. This one's a lot smaller than the last one.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
See, he charged it.
Yeah! I feel like it did more damage, too.
Oh, he's beaten. Oh, shit.
I'm in trouble. Oh, shit.
Oh.
We got it. No!
Ooh! Jesus.
He tried.
Yeah, he did. He really did.
He can charge his hip check?
Not by anything.
If this was Freedom Unite, I would have gotten hit there, because I was behind him.
Oh, yeah. I would have got hit too, and I'm way over here.
Oh, no, he's going back to the water. Fuck. Never mind. I thought he was going back to the water.
Jaggy just flew up my screen!
No! Oh, damn it.
He smacked the Jaggy right into my screen! It went straight into my camera. Oh, come on.
I have something for you. I have speed set up, I forgot about that.
Yeah. The fucking ground, bitch. Oh, don't, please don't go into that. Don't go into the trap. Where's the trap at?
Oh, shit, I didn't know you got a ride, my bad.
He got it right when you started setting up, so.
Yeah. Maybe he'll get paralyzed.
Yeah, I was hoping he would get paralyzed in there. It's probably coming soon, though.
What the f-
God damn it. Alright, I gotta heal. No.
Fuck.
Oh my god. Yeah, I couldn't see the man in time.
Light powder.
Gelato.
He didn't like that thunder shot, whatever you hit him with just now.
Yep. Piercing thunder shot.
which gun are you using? The Astalos one?
Yeah.
I gotta upgrade that.
Kinda wish I had the gun that rapid shoots the piercing thunder chest for the light bow gun.
What gun is that?
That gun completely destroys places.
Whose gun is it?
I don't know whose gun is this. That's the problem.
I just know there is one.
It might be Kezu. Oh wait, there's three thunder guns that are actually really good. It's that one.
See, he charged it, Kel.
Yeah, he did. I saw it. I saw it again.
Oh god.
First time I saw him do it, it was like I saw the tail angle. Fuck that, weird. Man.
I didn't know he could do that. Instead of the straight water beam, he kind of like moved his head a little bit.
Yeah, kind of like Rathalos when he shoots to the ground.
Right. Oh wait, I almost followed him.
Six.
By me, yeah.
You better not land some in the entrance again.
Oh my god, man.
He's land some in the entrance.
Okay. No, man, I just took a null bearing, damn it.
I hate you.
No! Oh my god.
Have I told you lately that I hate you?
Oh, he's gonna shoot me. Damn.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, skip getting... Look at this Renopolis. I mean, not Renopolis, Bullfango.
Get paralyzed, bitch.
No, I want to get in this.
Fucking hate you. Fucking die. You're fucking annoying.
This Bullfango! Yeah, that one's pissing me off.
I had to energy charge and he fucking- Oh no!
Oh fucking Bullfango.
Okay, I'm back.
No, I just started sharpening, you're- This Bull-
Oh, he's okay,
at least he's limping now.
I've had enough of this fucking Bullfango, fuck you.
Yeah, where is that?
Fuck you.
Piece of
fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Sick of your shit. There's another one?
Yeah, this one tried to
run me. I'm sharpening you, bitch! That's it.
It's when you think they're dead. Another one.
Okay.
Fuck
he's
off.
Sleeping.
Fuck out my face.
Oh, I should have brought bombs, damn it. Oh, I forgot he sleeps standing up.
Assholes.
Oh, nice. Okay, that works. Another one. Nice.
He just died.
Yeah. Alright.
And we gotta do this one more time.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I think I gotta host it.
I wish one quest could count for two.
This one was definitely a lot smaller.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a silver crown then a gold crown. That's how they did us the first two times. Asshole. Yeah. It figures the quest that I hosted had the gold crown one.
Oh yeah, you were hosting that one.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Hey, Carl, how much love?
I think that makes it even more hilarious now.
Yeah, because I fucking hate him.
Alright, bless you. Wow, you barely gave me anything.
Yeah, same here. What a dick. Whoa, what the fuck?
I didn't get a lot of his stuff.
Yeah, I got 4 things from him.
Yeah, I don't know why he saw me on the last one. Like, I put the frog on the water and he saw me right there.
Yeah.
Just going for the frog. Oh. Secret spot.
Is this spot even worth it?
If I remember well, you could get a lot of time worm charms here.
Rush shards for me. And a shining charm. This rock is not going to be much better. Nope. Yeah.
Ooh, mystery charm? Wow.
Are you fucking kidding me with this Macolite ore? Then you know what? Get that shit out of here.
I seem like this spot in God of War since 3 Ultimate.
Yep.
I'll just wait here so you can
There's a spot on this bridge where you can jump off.
It's like towards the end. Just roll. When you land at 7, you might have to like duck down immediately because you're like close to the water.
Oh, well, there it is. It's on the opposite side.
Oh, it's on the opposite side. Okay.
Yeah, watch out.
You didn't see me.
Okay.
Oh, the fishing spot is on the other side, though. God damn it.
I'm just going to crawl slowly. Slowly.
Gonna try to be sneaky.
Uh oh. He saw you, Omega.
God damn it.
What the hell?
You saw that before me, though. So.
He popped up on the bottom screen to like target. So now we gotta deal with this bullshit.
It's like one thing about Fumi Knight Plessia that I liked. When he came to the Sonic Bomb, yeah, he jumped out.
This idiot's like, you threw a Sonic Bomb at me, I'm gonna shoot you. And I'm gonna shoot you again. Watch, what am I doing? Watch me. Look, I'm Plessia. Look what I can do.
Shit. Oh my god, I didn't know he was gonna do that one.
Look, I peed on you, see?
Oh my god.
See, I'm gonna pee on you again. Watch. Ready? Here you go. Okay, coming. Here we come. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna. Okay. I'm gonna fight you now.
You sound like Bill Murray's character in Caddyshack. that's funny. Nice. I jumped off him.
Oh my god. Here we go.
Oh, nice.
Anybody bring bombs, by the way?
I did.
Yes.
Just in case he went back to sleep.
Yes, I know.
It's a good idea.
Bill Whip?
Jeez, he almost ate the bar up.
Can't really hit his head.
Yeah, I was going to go for that too, but... He's got it right up against the water there. Get paralyzed, please. Or just die.
Oh, we need energy charge at the same time, Jeff.
we all have switch axes?
Yeah.
Yep. Is he doing dumpster? Oh, there we go.
Got 3 different ones.
All with power files?
Mm-hmm. No, we're using the ultimate power.
Yeah, this is really the ultimate power. Aerial switch axe with... No! Oh, you're a bitch!
He does it again.
Get on the fucking ground. Fuck you.
Oh, nice. I gotta get away. Ugh.
Shit. Sick of your shit, man. He's gonna kill my stamina. He's killing my stamina. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm trying to kill you.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, my God. Yeah, well, that's what I get.
That double up, man. Jeez. I hate when he does it.
Well, that tail has to break. Beating the shit out of it. Did it?
I don't know. I don't care. I'm just kidding.
Hit him. Hit him. Whoop his ass. Kill him. Die. You must die.
Is he?
Are you leaving? What are you doing? He's trying to pee.
He's peeing. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, my God. He aimed down. What the hell?
He peed on you. He told you, man.
Yeah.
Don't you... Oh, the charge up. Ooh.
Yeah, he charged it.
I got a good view of that time.
Oh, what? Nice.
Is he limping already?
Yeah, he
fucking hates these triple switch axes.
Worthless fucking monster. The fuck are you doing in this game? All that fucking size for no reason. Fuck you.
Well, I mean, the switch axe is top tier in this game, so I guess.
Yeah, and he's top bitch. The fuck you doing in this game?
Well.
What?
Hey.
Wait, what the fuck was that? Back.
You're dying right now.
Yeah, that's what I did to it. What she was the pull back up.
Oh, he's no! He jumped over it, damn it.
So surprise
him.
There we go.
Surprise him. Oh, you gonna lay bombs on him when he gets... Do it.
Yeah. Yay, good boy. Watch it. Okay.
Do it.
I'm gonna jump off it right now.
Oh, damn it. Did that hit him?
Yeah, it did, because he died like right after that.
Damn, I was hoping that would kill him too. Nice.
Bitch ass.
That actually went pretty good.
Yeah, dude. Switch axe, like, murdered him.
Yeah.
Fuck. We were just slashing the stomach.
He's
getting gutted, man, I'm telling you. Fucking bastard.
Yeah, I got that fish.
Dick.
Maybe some other time I will bring you some pizza, bless you. For now, you don't deserve it.
You want some pizza?
Have y'all watched that show, Stranger Things, on Netflix?
No, not yet. I've heard, like, it's supposed to be pretty good or something like that.
It is. It's like the way they did it, it's kind of like a fucking, like, 80s, like, suspense type thing.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's the way they kind of made it. I like it, though. I marathon that shit. It's only 8 episodes.
Oh, okay. God, we whooped his ass. I barely got anything from him.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 things on the front page.
Oh, yeah, I finally got a gem.
I think we're gonna have to break that head if we want a head.
Oh, well. I carved a head from his body.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh. I guess I got unlucky.
Nice, Meowncer Hunters can go on a high rank quest now.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of got tired of them bringing back like Dragonite Ward and stuff. Yes, I have enough of this now.